Hey everyone, it's Laura. Welcome back to another Target video. I feel like I just did one 2 days ago, but I found some new items at another Target. So look, this is at the Bullseye's Playground Dollar Spot. We see some Christmas trees with burlap. These are priced at $5, so Christmas is slowly trickling in. They have these wrapped in craft paper for $3. These are some small tinsel trees, gold or in green. If you are new and you love Target videos, consider subscribing. I do lots of Target trips to update you guys regularly. So look at this whole section right by the front. It is a Threshold new Halloween collection. They have this cat pillow for $25, and this collection is definitely more eerie. They do have some candles for $10, spirit, potion, nightshade. These are some owls. These pillows are priced at $20. That price is for a table runner. These are some plates. This is $15. It does have the spider webs. And they do have a matching stand. They do have lots of different platters. They are priced at $15. This is another set of plates, but with the owl. Here is another platter, $15. They are starting to put out some of their Wondershop PJ sets. These are a three-piece for $25. It does come with the shorts instead of the pants. This one by Stars Above is also priced at $25. Here are some holiday long sleeves for $20. Merry, enjoy the Coca-Cola with the Santa, cheers, and on holiday. Here are some new booty slippers. They are one size fits most in white, red, this beautiful blue, and in an off black color. They do have a very soft material inside. These are priced at $12 by Stars and Above. They have some new pajama sets. They do have different patterns. These are priced at $24.99. I really liked this one. It's like a very light blush pink. They do have lots of new robes. This gray one has some subtle stars. These are priced at $30, and they also have this print. They do have hoodies. These are some other robes, but these are priced at $39.99. They do have the belt. Here is some of their new bedding. These are three-piece comforter sets, $49 for the full and queen size, and the king, $59. So they have them in different plaid colors, the gray and white, the red and black, and this blue and white. They do have a display of candles mixed in with their fall candles. This one says Christmas Cheer. There was two different prices. It was $10 for the big one and $5 for the smaller. This is the bigger size. Cozy Nights, Winter Wonderland. They did have a sign posted, but I don't know if it's only for the fall ones, but they had these prices. And here are more Holiday Spruce. This one is Tree Farm. And these didn't have a description, only the name Balsam Fir. This striped one is Sugar and Spice. Eggnog Latte and Winter Wonderland again. These are all the ones by Opal House. They do have some other ones. These are Chesapeake Bay candles. They have Under the Tree, Balsam Citrus. I love that this one has the ornament. They have some in white spruce and silver bells. And okay guys, they had so many holiday cookie cutters. These are by Threshold. They are $1 a piece. This green one is a Christmas tree. The red one is, of course, Santa. The white one is a star. This one is a candy cane. The green one is a dog. The white one is a cat. They have a red stocking. And the green one, I couldn't make out what it was, but I then realized that it's actually a gnome. I was just looking at it upside down. They do have an angel. On the left, there's supposed to be a gingerbread one. They have the llama, an ornament, and a snowman. They do have a beautiful snowflake. For $10, they have this kit or set of cookie cutters. It does come with 18. This is a decorating kit, $5. And look at these beautiful spatulas. I think these are going to sell out quick. The price sticker said $1, which I am surprised. These are by the brand Threshold. These are super beautiful. I did find some wreaths hidden here and there. They have this small one with red berries, $9.99. And they have one with the white berries. Look at the wind chimes. These are priced at $34.99. And may I say that the wind chimes on these sounded beautiful. They do have another one for the same price, $34.99. It's big with the red berries, no wind chimes. And I would say it's smart to start buying your gifts early before the stores get packed because of what we are going through. They have these for $18, Chase, Mickey, Minecraft, Yoda, Snoopy, Jojo Siwa, Ryan, Yoshi. They have the LOL dolls, Buzz, Elsa, Jack, Baby Shark, and Pikachu. It is a set with the blanket and the character pillow. I thought Jack looked so cute. What do you guys think of these? My friend told me she found A Nightmare Before Christmas, which I might purchase. These are some Funko Advent calendars. So this one is a Harry Potter version. So basically, it's an Advent calendar, and each day, I think, brings a small Funko little figurine. They do have it in the Dragon Ball Z version. These are priced at $39.99. And that is it, guys. That is all I found on this Target trip. If you love Target, subscribe because I do go regularly. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Love you guys. Goodbye.